Maybe someone up there was wondering what it's like here.
I guess. Do you think we'll meet them?
I hope so. Don't you?
These are dark times, there is no denying.
We are all collectively responsible for what may be the greatest preventable holocaust in the history of planet Earth. Everything that we said was going to happen is taking place right now. Gold prices, Pakistan, Afghanistan, the stock market. It's not that Bernie Madoff was a pyramid scheme. The whole economy is a pyramid scheme. The mortal blow to human industrialized civilization will happen when oil prices spike and nobody can afford to buy that oil, and everything will just shut down. Unlike the Great Depression, we do not have infinite resources. Nothing grows forever. There is a cycle: birth, growth, maturation, decline, and death. Cars don't run. Mail stops getting delivered. Planes don't fly. Law enforcement stops working. This is all part of the collapse. The challenge being faced by the human race now is either evolve or perish, grow up or die. You have to believe. Not hope, not praying that there's a way out of it. You're going to find it.
Thank you. History, all the great minds, all the great leaders, all the great achievers, they have something in common. Now the great glimmering of truth can be revealed again.
You know, this secret gives you everything you want. Happiness, health, and wealth.
You can have, do, or be anything you want.
I've seen many miracles take place in people's lives. Financial miracles, miracles of physical healing, mental healing, healing in relationships.
All of this happened because of knowing how to apply the secret.
great secret of life.